Okay, guys, let's get these changes made ASAP. Let's fire up the engine.
Someone off will be penalized.
7. On the straight, remember you can put the wing into the down position. Push it. We can overtake this guy easily. Fastest lap of the race. Go for the overtake. Careful when you try the overtake. Watch for any counter. Winter has just put up the fastest lap of the race so far. Are in the optimal temperature zones. They should be at peak performance. Next up is one of the McLarens. Tire change within a couple of laps. Fastest lap. Behind you, trying to build a gap. Tires are at optimal temperature. Try to keep them there. Circuit. Off on the revs a bit when you can. tires on the car. Looks like they're going for a longer stretch between stops. Are in the optimum temperature zone. That's a new fastest lap for the race. Your engine is at optimal temperature. Yeah. Slower cars just ahead of you. Be aware. Tire fitted to the car. Looks like he'll stay out for a longer period during his next stint. Your engine is running a bit hot. Let's give it fewer revs on the straight. We'll be right back. this lap. Hit this lap. In the car ahead, he should move over and let you straight past. Your leading button. The gap is around 30 seconds. Remember to pit this lap. Traffic at the pit exit. Watch out as you rejoin the track. Thank you. has just entered the pit lane. Watching some traffic on track ahead. Stay alert. To lap the next car, make yourself big in his mirrors and he should let you pass. We'll be right back. around 30 seconds. Second gap between us and the car behind. 30 seconds. Consecutive wins.
It doesn't get any better than the top step of the podium. Was it a tough race for you, or did everything go according to plan? I'd expect dusk and night races to present you with a similar challenge. You seem to be able to adjust to them without any problems, though. Do you enjoy these new types of event? You're becoming quite the overtaking expert. It really paid dividends today, allowing you to take the win. Is it a part of racing you really enjoy?